It was in the town of Darlington that railways first began. There they built the engine locomotion number one. The land gave coal and iron, and to the men they gave their skill, and they built the railway engine.